Project Host is an Azure-based cloud service provider. What we do is we specialize in serving healthcare and federal government customers and getting them onto the cloud, onto Azure.
There's a lot of great things that you can do in Azure. We do run into situations where you can provision things that are extremely dangerous. And so the expertise is very important to make sure that solutions are deployed in a scenario that are safe and compliant.
For healthcare, we ensure that the environments we put in place on top of Azure are secure and compliant with HIPAA and high trust controls. For federal government, we make sure that they're compliant with FedRAMP controls.
Project Host has a FedRAMP compliant and DoD compliant cloud offering platform. ISVs can insert their application onto our platform to meet all the required compliance guidelines.
Project Host has been a partner, a gold partner of Microsoft for the last 14 years. Back in June 2017, Microsoft carved out healthcare as a separate vertical they want to address. Project Host is joining this initiative supporting Microsoft, addressing some pain points in the healthcare industry.
Microsoft is a partner-driven company. We go to market with our partners. Our partners make us better. They deliver what I call the last mile to our customers. They accelerate them to their end goal, into a productive state. And healthcare customers tell me all the time, we want solutions. Our partners deliver those solutions.
Project Host is really one of those partners we've been working with, focused on HIPAA, high trust, certification, compliance, and security for our healthcare customers. And that's a mouthful. But what that means, honestly, is ensuring that our customers understand that with Project Host and with Microsoft and through the Azure cloud and that security envelope that Project Host provides, that security and compliance, it's going to be taken care of.
The work we've done with Project Host, it's been phenomenal. It's been really fast, which is great. Customers need to be secure, private, and compliant. Project Host provides a container that is HIPAA ready, it's high trust ready, and as we look to the future, it will be GDPR ready. They can't do that work themselves. So the fact that someone else is doing it for them and then managing it for them is absolutely valuable to them.
Many years ago, a major healthcare client of ours wanted to deploy Microsoft's enterprise project and portfolio management tools. We turned to Project Host because that's not a service that we provide. And with that healthcare customer and with Project Host, it's been a great relationship ever since.
It's very difficult to find qualified Azure experts in the market today, and we have a number of them. And so we can make sure that an Azure environment for a customer is secure, it's compliant, it's high performance, it's optimized, and it's always there for the customer. More and more organizations are trying to move to the cloud, and this is just going to accelerate over the coming years. And the future that we have in front of us at Project Host is to make that easier and easier and easier to the point where it's just going to be a turnkey migration from where they are now to a secure, compliant cloud.